Siyabonga namhla sesiphinde sikhona ehlelweni elishadayi uNkulunkulu longenamkhawulo egameni lika Jesu igama lami ngibendulo ngakamasuku sibonga ngiyathanda inkosi ngingumntwana ke we Steamroller the Major Prophet PP Malinga lenginaye namhla ehlelweni umlomtsala ngiyabonga kakhulu kuye kuthi abe nami namhla ehlelweni egameni lika Jesu ngibonga lomusa nje ukuthi nami bengaba khona ehlelweni ngiyavusela ke kuye kumlomtsala egameni lika Jesu ngivusela nana nawe mbukele ekhaya ngiyakhona utabusiseka in the name of Jesus angihambi ke ngedwa kubo abantwana bemshila encinca lesibidwe naye la umfundisi Dabeni ngicela uvusele Nkosi
hallelujah 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 we umbukeli ngithathele isithuba ngimbikelele umbukeli ngibikelele umfundisi Masuku ngibikelele umshilo encinga lesteam roller ehlelweni elishadayo halleluya siyabonga kakhulu leli thuba leli kuthi sibe sehlelweni ngiyakuthembisa mbukeli impilo yakho ngeke ifane ngiyakuthembisa mbukeli ngiyakuthembisa ukhona umshilo encinga sikhona steam roller darole ngilayona halleluya kodwa ubhusisela your life will never be the same again halleluya hlala uthi nehlelweni uNkulunkulu khona uNkulunkulu lemandla khona umshini encinci amen thathelele thumasi nikethe babe nokutala
Jesus hallelujah sibonge Nkosi egameni lika Jesu Christu my name is Major Prophet BB Malinga siyavusela emakhaya kuphi nakuphi la sibukela khona right now in the name of Jesus Christ sikhona ehlelwele nilelikhulu lelithi El Shaddai lishonile baswathi in the name of the Lord Jesus siyabonga Nkosi kusipha le mthuba ukuthi sibe khona niphilile kodwa
siphilile kakhulu prophet
Jesus siyabonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu mbukele ekhaya kuphi nakuphi ke la sibukela khona si live la HCPF Ministries in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth ehlelo lelikhulu lithi El Shaddai in the name of Jesus babinteke bonke ukuthi babukele lehlelo lenemandla ngendlela esimangaliso andiyakhola ngokele ekhaya impilo yakho ngeke iphindze ifanane egameni lika Jesu Christu sikhuluma nendzaba lematimba bafundisi sikhathi lesikiso sikhathi semkhuleko sithi eGetsemane sikhathi seGetsemane in the name of Jesus Christ konke kwethu ngumkhuleko ngisho sentane ngumkhuleko nako konke nje lesikufisako nako I mean konke nje lesiva ngathi ngasiyakwenda ngumkhuleko lohamba phambili why kungoba sikhathi semkhuleko sesivele sikhona sibona ngetimvo letendeka kwemalangela namhla sibona ngokukholwa kwethu nokubonakala kweshabalala kancane kancane sibona ngetimbi emhlabeni sibona ngezidrumdrum sibona ngako konke indlala sibona ngetimvo tonke lethi khona lethi kuvelako lesiyashula ivula kulunkulu vukele ingako sikhuluma ngemkhuleko namhlanje sithi eGetsemane in the name of Jesus Christ
siyabonga kakhulu egameni lika Jesu sibonga kakhulu daddy in the name of Jesus siyabonga mbukele ekhaya egameni lika Jesu Christu sise luhlelwendo olukhulu kakhulu lokuthi El Shaddai
yes
uNkulunkulu lo ngenawo umkhawulo egameni lika Jesu Christu sikhuluma ngeli hour leGetsemane sihloko lesimatima nalesikhulu kakhulu egameni lika Jesu lapho khona umhlaba wonke nabantu bonke bafikelwe sikhathi seGetsemane kodwa ke namhla sidla wathi kahle umshina wekwindla asasikhazela ukuthi liyini le hour leGetsemane egameni lika Jesu ayibonga Nkosi balantu babukele ekhaya uNkulunkulu anibusise in the name of Jesus bonga Nkosi
hallelujah hallelujah kukulenza baeGetsemane nginalo ukuthi kwakunesilula
yes
ngivaje mina ngoba bathi Jesu wathandazwa waze wajuluka thukuthuku tengane bathi bangabonga uNkulunkulu ukuthi ukhona umshilo encinci
my God
you understand kahle ukuthi uma usikhathe seGetsemane kusho ukuthini kithi kusho ukuthini kule uJesu ledlula kikwe Getsemane yebo sengisa mbukela ukuthi sitawuhamba nayo sithi singena kule season yeGetsemane sibe sitshelwathi because le lwati lithe sambulo stawathi nje ukuthi neGetsemane ukuthi Jesu ayeGetsemane but the sambulo sako ngiso lesenta ukuthi sikhona ukuthatha sinyathele hallelujah sengiyabathembisa mbukele ukuthi umshini wengcinga
Kubafunzi bakhe ahamba nabo aba ashumayela lezinkulunkulu but sicala kuva ngayo umbukele ekhaya iGethsemane na afike la kumunyu lengi fila like sikhathi lesi sekumunyu empilweni yami umbukeli lasempilweni yakho lasempilweni yabani yele bandla empilweni yemprofeti yemfundisi yawonke umfulo lobito lwaNkulunkulu. I believe this is the time of Getsemane. Bumunyu bufikile, bumunyu sevele khona. So ndaka Jesu ukuthi nakufika bumunyu ake ndanga tivele tinengi bafundisi bami kodwa wathathe madoda la watiko kwekuthi bakahamba nawo akhululeka nawo entatimba tankulunkulu kude ihlehlele muva sengakhona emadoda lithi ibhayibheli kwakuna 12 wabafunzi kuleso sikhathi kodwa simva ubinti abafunzi labathathu ukhuphuka nabo yenza bena akahambe nabo bonke uhamba nabo ngoba athi kuthi laba lemdosa nabo laba nebuhlungu babo nilaba understandako ukuthi uma sikhathi sesinjenga lesi kuthi akuthi bente njalo manje nangiyokuqalako bafundisi bakahamba nabo Jesu uyabashiya uyaqhubeka uyakhuleka uthi nakakhulekako uyeva kuthi no embelele umoya wakhe uyahlukana nenyama yakhe wajika wayabuyela amadoda lawo ethemba ngoba mina ngalecaleni nakawathatha uwathatha ngokuba uyawathemba ukuthi nanginawo noma kanjani konke lesitakwenza nawo kuyawuphumelela. So nasakabuya afika akhanza inkinga kula madoda lawo ethembako uwakhanza la madoda lawo ethembako asalele
malasulakhulanoshaumcala
mbukele Jesu ukhetha la madoda lawa kula madoda lamanye
my god
why uyawethemba ukuthi nakanawo tinto la tentako tiyabonakala
manje
la inkinga in disappointment Jesu la ifike adibana nayo ukhanza la madoda lawo ethembako asabele
my god
sisesikhathi la khona bantfu lesibethembako netikufake ukuthi ankulunkulu lesibethembako namhlanje tibe
hallelujah.
Yes. Sikhathi lesimatima, sikhathi sokulinyadwa, sikhathi lesi nebumunyu bafundisi.
Mighty Jesus. Mighty Jesus. Hallelujah. Siyabonga kakhulu ntete egameni lika Jesu usakhuluma lendzaba yeGethsemane umlomdzala Jesu Christ wafikela bumunyu. Nokufikelela abanengi namuhla bumunyu. Kunambukelo lapha ekhaya naye mhlambe ulaka lobumunyu uthi uyathi ngiyeva ngiyacinzeteleka ngiyeva umoya wami ngazuthi utsabukile akathi kwentekalani uva tinto ungazithi kuyagudlutela egameni lika Jesu Kristu waseNazaretha uthi na ukhuluma lana Teddy uthi Jesu wakhetha lidlanzana lelithite lebafunzi kubafunzi wakhetha kubafunzi wakhetha abafunzi kufika ako kimi enhlithweni nasengqondweni ngokuthi uma kufika lesikhathi seGethsemane kunebantu lokufuna ukuthi ubakhethe uphume kulabanye uhambe nalabanye ngoba kunebantu abakubanzethelako labakuvimbethelako ungabusakwadi nekukhuleka egameni
likaJesu. Nginalokuthi prophet ngiyakufa ngiyakufa ngiyakufisisa na ukuthi
God is more than enough in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Sikhuluma ngeGetsemane embukelekhaya, wherever you're watching us from, in the name of Jesus Christ, you are blessed. Yes, by the power of the Holy Spirit. As a school of Elizabeth, Mugele Ekaya, in the name of Jesus, none but for this. Jesu Nagabuyeva, Asau Kulega, little Bible, watch Luga, Tugutegati,
my God.
Logo Mugele Guanesigo, Shambe, Ingati, Yengati, Loibona Goena, but love what we act of the Spirit to physical. The act of spiritual to physical, or spiritual or physical to spiritual, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Because we don't understand how we figure corner who act physical to spiritual,
Jesus.
Or spiritual to physical.
Jesus.
Who's a deal for the figure, the figure, the figure, in your life.
God.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
There's a level, okay, there's a certain level. Let's figure corner, sikulege, la spiritual to physical. As you excel, umthakathi mbukeli, umthakathi usebenza spiritual physical,
yeah.
Umthakathi uyakuthakatha asechose Johannesburg, South Africa.
Jesus.
Athakathe umuntu lo lakamanzi. So now umthakathi uthatha isithombe sakho,
yeah.
Asibeke la ngembili kwakho or something yakho, akhulume nalemvo, uyabona, akhulume tintfo kulemvo sithombe noma yini yakho, as a point of contact.
Jesus.
Akhulume nawe as if we are born. So now umthakathi uacta spiritual to physical,
yeah.
Or physical to spiritual.
Jesus.
There is a certain level la kumele sifike khona uma ngabe sesidabukile sesiva sinemuntu. Kule level la kumele sifike khona la kumele siacte khona physical to spiritual.
My God, Jesus. Konakele mbukele ekhaya, konakele egameni lika Jesu. Physical to spiritual.
Yes.
Egameni lika Jesu. Remember ungakhohlwa kwekokuthi lohlelo lolu lohlelo lesithi El Shaddai, uNkulunkulu lo ngenamkhawulo. Egameni lika Jesu. GPCF Ministries sinemshina wokuncinga in the name of Jesus. La khona he's breaking it down.
Yes.
What is the meaning? Uthi babe playing physical to spiritual in the name of Jesus. Lapho khona thina kusangana kubantu ukuthi kwakwenekalani ngoba sikhasile sinengi sifundzile ngeGetsemane. Sanifundza kaneki nengi leli vesi. Sawufundza ngalendaba yakhe Jesu kodwa sangaqonda ukuthi kahle kahle yini inshotini yalomphalo lesiwuthola konamhla. Qhubeka uthamele mbukele ekhaya in the name of Jesus.
Let it go through.
Thank God.
Spiritual to physical.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
I get told that in Zama prophet.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Hallelujah. Prophet my cousin John, we have a spiritual to physical. Spiritual to physical. The level figure John to that level. Spiritual to physical. Physical to spiritual. To that level.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Jesu la naga kulega kubane tithukuthuku tengathi leyo act leyo mbukele kwakudalwa libandla on that time.
My God.
Uma Jesu asesiphambanweni libandla laselivele litaliwe. Remember lapho libhayibheli lithi kwafika Moses kwafika naye umprofeti Elijah bantu siqinisa ukuthi akachubeke ayofeza lenkonzo uNkulunkulu lakuthume yona. So now we kufika isikhathi emthakazweni kunesikhathi lakhona ufike khona kunana isikhathi nasi lokuthiwa is the sanctuary point whereby yabona i-ice block mase i-freezile kude lokunye lengakwenda ngaphandle kokuthi bente. Yes, seyifrizile seyiqinile.
Yeah,
so kude lokwayenta kona. The sanctuary point.
My God.
Whereby ungeke wayenta lutho unless imelte.
Jesus.
Imele muva. So now there is a time in prayer whereby we figure to that level. Lakona we have to add spiritual to physical.
Sure.
Sithola Jesu ebukele ekhaya ufika mastandi kule sinagogo bebakhuleka kilo. Uthi mastand ufuna imali yakhe yerenti kwakuphela inyanga ambukele. Indzaba le itholakala lapha kuMatthew in the name of Jesus Christ. So now ayenayo fika Jesu uthi kuPetro Petro sinaze singamkhubi mastand thatha idoba lakho uye emfuleni uyodweba uyawufika uthala le nhlati yokuqala uyoyibamba uyoyikwabula ufika uthathe le mali yamastati uye ubhadale. So now Petro uyathatha idoba lakhe physical but wahamba spiritual wadweba le nhlati spiritual yaphuma i-physical and kwatholakala le mali the amount le mali yayidzingeka
ukuthi
kubhadalwe le mali yamastati. So now this is time but kwakude lebebe bangwenda that miracle was yayenteka because kwakude lokunye lebebe bangwenda. So what this ukuthi Jesu angene to that level whereby a change the spiritual to physical ukuze kwenteke mahluko in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. There is a level bokele khona let's fika khona sifike siguqile si act le diva that spiritual to physical or physical to spiritual in the name of Jesus. Akona sima sathi ukuthi bele sente njani to that sanctuary point whereby umfana akhamba letinhlanti letimbili letingwa letisihlanti kunebandla bangentulu wa over 5,000 akabala bafate akabala bathwana. So now wafika to that level whereby kwakunde bebangwenda khumbula iBhayibheli lithi kwasekumnyama titolwa
tivaliwe
and number 2 kwakusehlanu kungalaluthi umakama. So now Jesus kwakumele ukuthi I fika to that level whereby he had to add physical to spiritual. So wakibamba tinhlanti netingwa physical and wakhuleka spiritual he prayed and little Bible kwehla tinhlanti netingwa badla abantu besutha.
My God.
In the name of Jesus Christ. So there is a time mbukele sifika khona there is a certain level la sifika khona si act physical to spiritual. Kunemzalwane ekhaya lobutako right now uthi ngenda njani imali ekhaya iphelile ikuzwa etshwala ufumile ekhaya ukhamba umbaka ongibukele ngase ukhashana ekhaya uma ekta physical to spiritual hamba uthenga lo tshwala mbukele le mbaka elakuthandzayo noma utshwala bune kuthase ube nako umbambe ukhulekele khale tetenyembetafo mama phezu kwalo tshwala umthathe ukufake efrijini ubuye babe awuthathe awusebentise uzokhulekele wona kunetimvu mbukele tatibola tiguguka nyakaza because nomthandazo lo umthandazo umvutha umlilo umthandazo lo suplisa idudu
Yeah.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, tell us, Lord, what you are prophet.
Jesus.
That I will prophesy unto this tribe.
Yeah.
The tribe shall lead again.
My God.
And the Bible says he prophesied. He Jesus. Spoke the word.
Yeah.
The moment Akuluma leave, he was acting physical to the bones. But yeah. The bones became spiritual to physical.
My God.
Spiritual,
kunjalo mbukeli my father my god la kuphela kwendawo la ufunda khona I physics ufunda phakathi esonweni physics mbukele ekhaya konakele la kuphethwe inkinga iyaqhaqa yonke solution ila egameni lika Jesu praying physical to spiritual and manje makaba uthi babe la Jesu makafika kuleli awa legetsemane kwakungasabiki ukuthi athandaze njengayitolo athandaze njengalendlela abenda ngayo itolo but bese kufuneka a new way of praying egameni lika Jesu ukuthi mbukele ekhaya uthi babelana kunesigaba lesike lokufuna ungenekiso ungasathandaza ingendlela lobothandaza ngayo itolo but thandaza in a different way spiritual to physical physical to spiritual outcome.
That's right.
Yo, hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I will be able to do this. This coming Saturday in the name of Jesus Christ attending service na Getsemane la eThabela a new village opposite Nazareth sibedala saka Hayi la new village ngalezi kwaqo sibe sikhona khona this coming Saturday like July 3 in the name of Jesus Christ this Saturday masana in the name of Jesus Christ sibe si extemporary physical to spiritual in the mighty in the name of Jesus Christ. It's going to be to go to Genesis chapter 30, verse 37, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. La kona little Bible, Jacob, na gefika kalaban, kamalumu wake. Kwebitasikhathi ukuthi asale athatha lokungekwakhe ngoba bekasebenzela umkakhe athatha lokungekwakhe kodwa lithi iBhayibheli wathe uyodithatha tonke tim kodwa sicela mane umshiyele nathi ledinge mabalabala in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. So now sithola livi lithi lapha la Genesis chapter 30 verse 37 Jakobe wahamba lithi iBhayibheli wajuba imizaqa nemasinamone kuyabalwa lithi Tiba pregnant, spiritual pregnant, but physical to the sticks.
Jesus,
let them do it. empowerment nika Jesus Christ was a Nazareth. So Jacob was acting physical to spiritual. So now, satula kibuti la Genesis chapter 10 verse 27. Tikulelwa kunakanlali na ngoti. Patikuleliswa elizaka. They are telling what by faith. She's not dead that they kulelwa. So now we will act physical to spiritual. This coming Saturday. Agama salu mbukele kaya. In the name of Jesus Christ. Abis charge. Abis now in Isaka mbukele. And abis him kulegele Isaka. Wota mbukele. Abis simendi sawona. Eka mene liga Jesus Christ. Wa Nazareth.
Hallelujah. Siyamo kaka kulu tete. Eka mene liga Jesus. Mbukele kaya. Kunjano. Physical to spiritual. Salu yotandaza. Nga denye indela liya shugi.
Yes.
Na ile siyobe siyeta mshlaga. Turi. Tabe wanage. Eka mene liga Jesus. Physical to spiritual.
Aika.
To Tanaza, so no matter when I'm on it, but now, say, Figures card, say, we see, Salendo, we end the physical, but we end to spiritual. Yes, card, when we end up physical, we end up spiritual.
Yes,
in the name of Jesus, Mama, let him for when I'm telling you, which one that is not dead, the Mizaka, Jamoba Shobabe, Beset Yakulelo, Dikulelo, and Matole, Labi Badabal, let me end your physical, but if any spirit out. So we have been jado, ega to Tanaza, our world mechugo, says cards in a pokona city, Tanaza, physical to spiritual. Water when again, ega mendiga Jesus Christ, water figure, we have been misaka, we have been again, we have been shot down Tarasaka, we have been pulled out of Pazala, ega mendiga Jesus, we have been coming there, ega mendiga Jesus. Tete uthini nokukhuluma lento wayibeka ngabona ukuthi kathi Solomane siyaphasa edolweni kathi Solomane sipheka phakathi sesifika esikhathi lapho khona lento siyena njengabathakathi sikhulumisa into sikhuluma nalenye into but sikhuluma nemuntu lokhashane but sikhuluma naye entwenzide kodwa siyabe sikhuluma nemathakathi emizakeni sikhuluma nabo sibafakumzake oh my father my god
Wherever you are watching us from, in the name of Jesus Christ, you are live la HCPF Ministries in Matape Matabatini. In the name of Jesus, let me collect El Shaddai. Si kuluma ngekete man, mugeli. Si ti wonder, woya mshaka three umasal. Your life will never be the same again. Kule kito lebe so kulegela, solo tinga kweshi. Kule kito le tifisaro, solo atifinilele filo niyako. Come, let us act physical to spiritual. Mighty name of Jesus Christ. Acting physical to spiritual. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. So now, ngicela ke bafundisi sikhulekele ubukele ekhaya right now. La ukhona khona mbukeli. Mhlambe uva ngathi akuhambi kahle. Uva ngathi impilo seyiphelile mbukeli. I want us to pray for you right now in the name of Jesus Christ. This state is not a barrier. Wherever you are watching us from right now, I want you to connect to this powerful broadcasting, to this anointed broadcasting, wherever you are, in the name of Jesus Christ. Let us pray for Mugele Kai wherever na akona kwana. Father, we pray for grace. May you bless na Mugele Kai. May the grace of the Almighty be upon na Mugele. I release it in the glory of the Lord. I release it in power. Glory of the Lord. Glory of the Lord. Let the grace of Jehovah, let the power of the Holy Spirit be upon you. I pray for you by the power of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus Christ, we are fighting. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
We love you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
We bless your name in Jesus. Christ's name we pray.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Ngiyabonga kakhulu. Ngibonga kakhulu Jede ukuthi ube nami kulo hlelo egameni lika Jesu sinambe ngaba ingcenye le hlelo egameni lika Jesu Kristu. Ngiyabonga nakuwe mbukeli elosa kuvalelisa senguye mpendulo masuku egameni lika Jesu Kristu. Lotha kube kuwe ku akube kuhle kuwe sidibane mhla ka 3 egameni lika Jesu lapho khona siyabe sisebenzisa imizaka kubetha titha tethu kubetha timo tethu kameni lika Jesu Kristu. And now funa more wanaku lokuvile akuchaza babe, make sure ukuthi mhlakalo mhla ka 3 uyafika uyabachaza kabantu mlomdzana in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Kube intokodo mlalele ukuthi sihambe size sizofika la ehlelweni eShadayi. Hallelujah. Sibonge kumprofethi ukuthi sibe khona ehlelweni. Ubusisekile mlaleli, ngiyakholwa ngiyethemba egameni lika Jesu. Sesiyohlangana sesihlangana mhla ka 3 emzantsi etabi anointed abithandazele umprofethi. Shina ngizizinto abayithinzile emzantsi etabo lomahlongo lomadini. Amen.